हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ स्वाति हरितस, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर AES नेशनल कॉलेज गौरी बिदनूर। इन दिस सेशन आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस ऑन एसएन टू मैकेनिज्म। व्हाट इज मेंट बाय एसएन? एस रिप्रेजेंट न्यूक्लियर सब्स्टिट्यूशन, एन रिप्रेजेंट न्यूक्लियोफिलिक रिएक्शन इन्वॉल्विंग रिप्लेसमेंट ऑफ एन एटम और ए ग्रुप by a suitable nucleophile is called nucleophilic substitution reaction. A nucleophilic substitution reaction involves two changes, that is breaking the bond between carbon atom and leaving group. Second one is forming a new bond between carbon atom and entering group. Here the entering group is nucleophile. Usually, alkyl halide undergoes nucleophilic substitution reaction. The carbon halogen bond in alkyl halide is polar due to greater electronegativity of the halogen as compared to carbon atom. Carbon donates electron and carries positive charge, and nucleophile means halogen accepts electron and carries negative charge. When a strong nucleophile approaches an alkyl halide, the halogen atom along with its bonding electron pair is replaced by the incoming nucleophile, which forms a new bond with carbon atom of alkyl group. Based on kinetic studies, two distinct pathways are suggested for this reaction, that is unimolecular nucleophilic substitution or SN1 reaction. Second one is bimolecular nucleophilic substitution or SN2 reaction. In this session, I would like to discuss on bimolecular nucleophilic substitution or SN2 reaction. What is meant by SN2 mechanism? Nucleophilic substitution reaction that follows second order kinetics is called SN2 reaction or bimolecular nucleophilic substitution reaction. This reaction takes place in a single step. Here, the rate of a reaction depends on concentration of alkyl halide and nucleophile. Hence, it is bimolecular nucleophilic substitution reaction. Example is hydrolysis of methyl chloride by alkali to form methyl alcohol. When methyl chloride is treated with alkali like NaOH or KOH, you will get methyl alcohol plus Cl minus. Here, rate of a reaction depends on both methyl chloride and OH minus ions. Hence, it is second order reaction. That is, rate depends on concentration of methyl chloride and concentration of OH minus, that is nucleophile. Hence, it is second order reaction. SN2 mechanism takes place in a single step. The incoming nucleophile OH minus attacks the oppositely charged carbon atom from the back side in order to avoid repulsion between negatively charged leaving group, that is Cl minus, and incoming nucleophile, that is OH minus. After the attack of OH minus, a transition state is formed. Here, the carbon atom is partially bonded to both OH minus and Cl minus group. Both the group carries partial negative charge. The bond between carbon and Cl is not completely cleaved, and the bond between carbon and OH is not completely formed. After the transition state, the product obtained is methyl alcohol, which is inversion in configuration. Stereochemistry of SN2 mechanism. The attack of OH minus takes place from backside. Inversion of configuration is observed. This inversion of configuration is referred as Walden inversion. Hope you understood. Thank you.